into that.
Excellent.
Teach me to dyno with a slick on. I think what happened, the bike lunged. Lunge down here. Lunge forward and back, and I caught this back. You see, ripped that piece of metal up.
Oh, this is what happens when you have 180 mile an hour burnout. Bike got the jittering on the dyno and came back here and it caught that lip and folded it up. And it was rubbing on it at about 180. It's a nice sticky Mickey Thompson slick that did this once it got heated up. Woo-wee. Could have been a ball of this that got up there because it was starting to build up on the drum anyway. So, lesson learned, don't dyno with a slick on.